Now, still to come, not one boy band, but two. But are Blue and Five really that friendly? Or is there some serious rivalry still going on behind the scenes? We'll be finding out in a moment.
You were asking for that, weren't you? You see that sort of thing with two boy bands. They're going to start scrapping, aren't they?
Our set's not strong enough to take that.
No, calm down, calm down. First, it's your chance to hear you can win our spring bonus of £36,000. Here's Emmerdale's Natalie Anderson for you.
More than £1.54 from BT Landlines. Other networks may be higher and mobiles considerably more. Or enter for free at itv.com. Entrance must be 18 or over. Entries made after lines close at midday today will not be counted but may still be charged. Good luck.
Now, they're two of the UK's biggest boy bands, and between them, they've sold more than 20 million records worldwide.
And now the boys from Blue and Five are joining forces with other boy bands for what's set to be the most testosterone-charged tour ever.
Good songs.
I love it. Everyone else is watching you sing and you guys are just laughing uncontrollably.
So, Anthony Simon Lee from here along with Sean and Scott as well. Oh, my goodness. So...
Back on the road, eh?
Back on the road.
It's going to be fun.
Is it?
It's going to be chaos.
Yeah. That's the word.
It's going to be chaos.
The new bands don't know what they're in for. Because we've already done it, you see. So to come back and with the new guys from the new reunion, it's going to be amazing.
And this all came up, obviously, because of the big reunion. And we watched the series and it didn't seem that comfortable between you all initially. Should we put it that way? Well, and you're all mates now.
Because we walked in.
Yeah.
Slow motion.
And we was like yeah, they no, you was like, well, right?
Yeah. I think all the bands were pretty cool.
Were they?
Yeah, at the end of the day. I think it was just a bit of a shock for them to find out that there's another addition being added, which we can understand, but that's TV, it's entertainment, and we all enjoyed ourselves, so we can't wait for this.
But honestly, this is the tour of tours. If you like boy bands, because you're all in it, you know, how many? Yeah. There's like five or six bands, isn't
it? More like a man band.
Oh, yeah, I suppose, okay, you said it.
It's Five Boys, 911, A1, Damage, Fifth Story, 3T. Yeah.
Have you been watching Fifth Story?
Yeah, interesting. Really good.
Interesting, yeah. That's a good word. What does that mean?
Because it's just five individuals that have joined the band that, you know, already had solo careers.
Yeah.
So for them to join a band and go through their stories and you see them going through it, it's interesting.
And have you been watching this series because you've been through it? What do you make of it?
You've got to watch it every week. You know, it's what we've done last year, so support the other bands and support the show. And that's what this tour's about, you know, actually continuing the big reunion story and the journey that we started, you know. We have a lot to the big reunion in ITV,
completely,
I think.
Yeah.
So. But, you know, I can imagine on past tours that you had quite a good time and stuff, but now you're all dads and stuff.
Or nearly dads.
You talk about milk and nappies and stuff like that.
Honestly, we was together the other day, and instead of talking about going out and getting drunk, we were going, yeah, so the best bottles you can get are these ones. I would go with this milk and that milk, you know. And he's going, all right, I'll jot that down.
You've changed.
We have changed.
We're all dads.
Yeah. You're all dads. And you two are quite recently dads as well. How's it going?
Well, I'm a real new dad. It's my first daughter. He's got four kids. Oh. So Scott's sort of showing me the ropes, aren't you? Yeah. Teaching me how
he phones me and he says, what do you reckon? I say, well, look, this is not the way, but this is my way. Do that.
Well done.
I'll write that down. Well done. Nice one. Yeah,
well, they don't come with instruction manual, do they? They're just like...
No, they don't tell you.
You work it out as you go along.
They don't tell you.
No, it's stressful. It's stressful.
My twins are 9 weeks old today.
Right.
Aww. Do you sing to them?
No, I hope not. That wake them up.
Don't go that far. No,
I get really on the phone to feel like that.
Lee sings to them. Yeah.
Yeah. Record me, tweet it.
He don't go,
everybody get up again. And the baby's like,
yeah. You just have Lee going,
oh my goody eyes. I can see
you've got some breaking news.
Go on
we
then.
We flew.
Yeah. New band.
Sick.
New
sick.
Band. Oh, new
oh,
band.
Oh, flu.
Man flu.
Was five and boom. I like it.
Man flu.
I like
flu.
It.
I've got. Yes. I've even got a slogan. Millions of people get the flu all year round, but now you can see them on tour.
Marketing genius.
You're good. Can I just say, you're good.
You should stick to the singing.
Yeah, yeah. Can I just say that on this tour, just for the first time, we're actually getting to play Leeds Arena. I think it's on the 27th. And that's a real big thing for me because obviously we were fortunate to do a big reunion tour last time, but we never got to play Leeds Arena. And being a Yorkshire man,
it's
a dream come true.
It'll be good.
Starts brilliant.
17th, right?
Starts 17th.
That's
17th.
That's my birthday.
October. Tickets are pre-sale now.
Okay. Yeah.
It goes out Saturday.
Looking forward to it. It's going to be brilliant.
I'm going to have to go. It's going to be hilarious.
Oh, yeah, fantastic.
It?
Thanks for coming in.
Thanks for having us.
Thank you.
Good to see you guys.
Buy your tickets.
Yeah.
Laura's got the weather for you now.
Yes, good morning. But before.